All right, I think we have everybody now. There should be some chairs here and there. If not, then there's some spots to stand in the back. Or some benches. See a lot of chairs over here if you find a spot to sit. These are our kindergartners. This is Mrs. Leroy's class, and Mrs. Sharpie's class, and Mrs. Gould's class. They've been working for a few months on their songs that they're going to sing for you. We've had music class every week throughout this year. And so some of the songs are just songs we've done throughout the year, and some of them are special ones for special family members. So we hope you enjoy our kindergarten concert today. Our first one's a classic. It was told when I started teaching here that this was a tradition and I had to do it every year. So we're gonna start with Guacamole.
Yeah.
With our Spanish teachers, so Mrs. Marshall want to give her a big thanks on this one. She helped the kids learn this one outside of the music class and Spanish class, and worked on the music class. So she definitely helped us out with a lot of the Spanish words. It's all about our favorite animals, and it's called Qual es tu animal favorito, which is what is your favorite animal? And then we go through some different animals in Spanish.
Yeah.
next one, as we're getting ready for some summer celebrations and some summertime fun, our next song is all about the outdoor fun that we can have in the summer and all the different animals we see and different wildlife we see. And we'll introduce some of those as the song goes on. But it's all about those summertime fun activities outside.
Fun summer plans that everybody's making as the weather warms up. We have one more song for you, and
this one's our send-off song called See You Later. Big warm-up to that. I think they did an awesome job. What do you think?
Yeah.